I didn't say play, I said dominate. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
That's the only way you're going to get your doggone name up there. You're going to change the number. I have mad respect for Tony Robbins. Mad respect for Les Brown. Mad respect. Zig Ziglar. Mad respect. But I'm a motivational speaker. I'm dominate. You ain't going to forget my name. When I die, my videos will continue to go on. I dominate this doggone thing. I ain't just here speaking. I dominate. Where I go, stuff happens. I dominate. If you're going to win, if they're going to put your name and the number up there, you just can't play this game because there are other teams that want to do exactly what you got to do. So what you got to do in practice is 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
In practice. Not in the field. That's just, some of y'all, that's your problem. You think that you can dominate when the lights come on. If you can't dominate in practice, you can't dominate when the lights come on. I get up every morning at 3 o'clock. I dominate at 3 o'clock in the morning. I dominate when everybody's asleep. I dominate at 4 in the morning, 6 in the morning. At 8, I go back to bed. Why? Because y'all just getting up. I dominate in the dark. I dominate when nobody sees me. So I dominate in the light because I dominate in the dark. On 3, 1, 2, 3. I got to get that in your head. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
If you can dominate, the number's going to say 20, 22. Every single team you play. Now, here's the deal. I grew up, and again, I'm not trying to be disrespectful. We all got our opinion. I know I'm from Chicago, so I might be biased, but Michael Jordan, I'm MJ all day. I hear other people compare themselves. I say, let me tell you something. MJ, it wasn't no game 7. What does that mean? He did what? I'm just being real. MJ didn't have a game 7. It didn't matter if he was in Utah, he was in Chicago, if he was in Wisconsin, like the Bucks, it didn't matter. What Mike's mentality was, whoever we play, I'm going to dominate these individuals. That's what I'm going to do. Now, I'm not trying to be disrespectful, so I'm not going to say no other names because I don't want y'all to be like, I don't want to hear what my man got to say. But there are other guys who are good, who consider great. They go to game 7 and it takes the last second for them to win the game. Mike was like, three-peat, nope, come back. Another three-peat, dominated. And so I need y'all to do me a huge favor. Like, I need you to eat, sleep, breathe, dominate. It doesn't matter how good or bad they are. We're not playing to the level of our competition no more. We're not even playing. Sometimes we good, sometimes we great. We're going to go out there on 3, y'all, and we're going to do what this year? 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
I'm going to make you say it for real, before I get out of here. Some of y'all own it, some of y'all ain't. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
Every single practice. In film, you're going to dominate. You're going to look at film in the way they don't look at film. You're going to practice in the way they don't practice. Everything you do is going to be in a way that nobody else does. Because the ultimate goal is to win every film session, every practice, every game. And then our ultimate goal this year is to finish on top and win the what? Let's not go there. We don't go that far yet. Let's back it up. So we're going to win in film sessions. How many of y'all ready to win in film sessions? Let me hear dominate. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
In film, I'm talking about. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
Learning the plays, dominate. Listening to coach, paying attention, being locked in and focused. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
We dominate in film room first. Then we dominate in practice. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
Then when we play the game, we go 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
In each game, we go what? Does it matter which team it is? No, come on. Does it matter which team? You think it mattered to your mama sitting out there which team? You think it mattered to your daddy? You think your grandma care who you playing? Listen to me very closely. I take it personal when I do what I do. I don't ever want my mom to come to hear me speak and walk away and go, that wasn't his best. Do me a huge favor. When your mom and that dad, please don't embarrass her. Don't make her. You know how long that walk is when you lose? Anybody know how long that walk is when you lose? You know, your mom went and got her hair done. Grandma got suited up. Okay, watch again. You know how long that walk is? I don't care who we playing. We go 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
I don't care who we going up against. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
How many of y'all raise your hand? Your mama deserved for you to go ahead and win it all this year. Let me see your hand. She deserved. How many of y'all hands down? Every game she come to, she deserves to see you win. Let me see your hand. How many of y'all mama sacrificed for y'all when you was young and took y'all to practice and didn't go to work and couldn't do some of the stuff she wanted to do because she put you in this situation? Raise your hand. Let me see your hand. How many of y'all think y'all mama deserved What's the first one? So we're going to win each game. And the first thing we're going to win is the what? Good. Winning practice after that. Film room after that. Good. After that. I just want y'all to think about it. What division you in? So you got to win the what? On one side, then you got to win it on the. So the first one we're going to win is the SEC what? Then we're going to win the championship. We got to win the championship. Then we're going to go to the playoffs. Then we're going to win the playoffs. Then we're going to go to the. You can't win it if you can't see it. You got to see each one, the vision. You got to see yourself winning in practice. You got to see yourself winning the games. The SEC East, you got to see yourself. Then the championship, you got to see yourself. Then the playoffs, you got to see yourself. Wake up every single day. I was here before I was here. I was up this morning here. I've been here before. I was in this spot right here. I was talking from right here. I envisioned it. I saw it already. You got to see it before it happened. You got a 1, 2, 3. Come on, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, write this down real quick if you got something to write with. Number one, discipline. Discipline means that you dominate when you feel like it and you dominate when you don't feel like it. And can I be honest with y'all? If you discipline yourself enough, somebody said to me, E.T., when you get up at 3 o'clock in the morning, are there days you don't feel like it? I'm talking about less than 1%. I've been doing it so long now. I've been getting up so early for so long. I've dominated my sleep pattern. I've dominated my laziness. I've dominated procrastination. I've dominated so much that when I get up at 3 o'clock in the morning, CJ said it don't matter if we are in Russia. It don't matter if we are in Germany. It don't matter if we're in Australia. It don't matter if we're in Dubai. My body just click at 3 o'clock in the morning. Discipline. I don't even got to hit an alarm clock. My body like, yo, eat 2:30, get up, eat 2:45. 1, 2, 3, discipline. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Discipline is you do it so long and so hard and you're so passionate about it that even when you don't feel like it, you still operate at the highest level. Michael Jordan, they call it the flu game. He still scored more than the average dude with the flu. Because your body will get so accustomed to being great that even when you got the flu, you what? I'm going to say it one more time. Even when you got the flu and you got the flu and you playing other champions, you still score more than they score because you've learned how to. I dominate. Where I go, stuff happens. I dominate. If you're going to win, if they're going to put your name and a number up there, what you got to do in practice is 1, 2, 3. Dominate. In practice.